It is certainly been our pleasure bringing you from Houston this morning.